Hello fellow weirdos, welcome back to Have Some Lost Alpha with me. And when I'm done admiring the view, then I think it is time to head back to X18. Let's watch out though. Yeah, these guys. Oh, these have been looted already. Or maybe one looted the other. Where's your gun? Yeah. Okay. One last loot drop. I sense a grenade throw here. There. And the rest of the ammo I'm going to keep on me, because when going on the ground I think it's better to have more ammo, point one, and also it's better to have more food on me and not need it. Because last time I did get stranded for a while and I got hungry. And that was not nice. So right now, okay, maybe not all of these. Be right back. Okay, that's better. Nobody here? Good. Okay, we're good. And yes. Okay, we are back in. There should be plenty of local life forms to cause me trouble, so. This computer, they've told me that, what's that padding of little feet? Okay, rats. They have told me that it's top secret with underscore. Okay, that's why it didn't work. Ta-da! Play any games? Ooh, would you look at that? I think all of the console texts are just copy-paste from actual game logs, so no, I'm presuming no Easter eggs there. Really? Okay. that. What else? Oh no. Corruption, who would have thought? Aww. Be top secret. Oh no, show me again. Top. So this is something else. Okay, I guess we won't be seeing gallery number two then.
Судя по всему, искатели что-то нашли в бывшем здании института Агропро. Я уверен, что это связано с центром зоны.
Окей.
Когда у тебя будет кейс, не неси его ко мне, а тащи к бармен.
No! Now these are the terrain design files, maybe. I don't know. Right. Let's check the other computer. If I remember correctly, that's all I need to do. Download stuff from the computers and we're done. Easy! Get away from me, you little bitch. Of course, every time I'm out of this area, forgot everything about the complex, so yeah. Get away that. Okay, so this is this room. Let's go to the elevator. I mean, oh, these were viewers in here, weren't they? Okay. Naturally, I don't remember what was where. This one was closed, wasn't it? Hello, I'm gonna ignore you. Hot rush. Bombi, you are on the way. I am definitely not going to use up any ammo on you. The other kind of beeping. Is that because of the temporal thingy? Oh, it's the burn pots, I think. Right. New zombies. Let me through. On and oh wait, this one wasn't dead, was it? It's the one with the snorks, right? Okay. Let's see, check for other doodads. Yeah, the layout of the lab always gets me stumped eventually. We might leave the pseudo-giant alone, maybe? Or... actually, right now, since I have all that ammo... quick save before. Yo. Okay, from here before the pseudo-tank arrives. Haha. Okay. I don't know where it'd go though. Okay, so back at this point, the pseudo-giant retreats. Oh, I think it's coming back to hiding. Thank you. definitely not liking it. Oh. Oh shit, no, no. Fuck! Grenades. Your best friend until they aren't. Okay, now let's try to get the first sequence right. Try to survive this first.
Oh.
Fuck! Alright, let's try this whole thing again. Also, let's not blow ourselves up at this point. Stay over there, then I'm gonna throw some more grenades at you. Unfortunate rat. necessarily know, but I think this ammo might be good against mutants. People say that to the giants take a lot of punishment to get killed. And to a point I think they're right, but as with all quote unquote bullet spongy comments, there is always the possibility that the person is not just hitting the target. Shouting sounds like pain. Oh, it's just his shout. Oh, there's another one, I think. Rat was nibbling on him. I don't know. Oh, okay, and there's another one. Something wrong with this one, I think. Oh, actually, they're both running away. Looks like... Whoa, what was that? Looks like these viewers have something wrong with them. Ah, let's get the pistol. That's like something to do with their environment, maybe, or maybe they are not fully developed or something. Okay, let's try to navigate blind. Here are some footsteps, but I think those are the zombies. I never remember, did that door open or not? Ah, but this one.